Cut.
Hello guys, today we are going to do the gaming review of Micromax In1B, the 4GB RAM plus 64GB ROM variant. Before we go into the review, I would like try to show you the current room temperature. The current room temperature is around 29 to 30 degrees Celsius. And before I go into the review, I would like to tell that this phone is the only phone which comes with gyroscope. Many PUBG players would know the meaning of gyroscope. It helps in improvising the gaming experience. And well, now without wasting time, let's go into the gaming review. Okay, before you go into the game, could you show at what graphics have you set? Oh, you have set it at low, okay. Say low and the frame rate is medium. Okay. Continue. Show the amount of brightness you have kept. The battery percentage. Could you show the battery percentage? Could you tell how much battery is in there? 69% battery is left. Could you show the amount of volume you have kept in your phone?
Volume.
Oh, okay. So the volume is at 100%. Okay.
Inside.
Play one more game. Okay, we have almost done around 6 minutes of gaming. Well, has the phone got hot?
Yeah.
Is it slightly hot or?
Slightly
hot, okay. It's not too extreme or anything, okay. Okay, continue gaming.
See, actually, see, the graphics, it can give a little low. There's no medium, no high.
Yeah, because the because the processor does not support high or anything, so we could only play in low graphics here. The processor is not so capable, no. So therefore, if you give medium or high, there'll be too much of frame drops. This phone is not meant for gaming, but still we are trying to do the gaming test to test its full potential, and we have actually not used gaming mode in here so that we could know the true potential of the phone. Could you just wipe the phone if possible?
Friendly hunter contract.
Okay, we have gone 12 minutes of gaming has gone. So has the phone got extremely hot or is it like
a bit
slightly okay, it's on verge of getting hot. Okay, how was the gaming experience so far? That too, it was in low graphics only, no? So
laggy.
Oh yeah. So you had been using the Poco M2, the 6GB RAM variant, right?
Yeah.
So it is definitely not up to the Poco M2, yeah. But that is almost 3000 rupees higher. So yeah. You are telling the gaming is laggy even in low settings.
Yes.
Okay. Are you okay? So far, how do you think the gaming was, bad or average or
okay.
Good? Okay.
Good,
so
good.
You mean average?
Yeah.
Average to good. Okay. Okay.
For this budget, so okay. Good processor, not bad.
Okay. Could you play another game, if possible?
No. Sorry. This phone is. So,
okay, you're telling the phone has started to lag a little bit.
Yeah.
Okay, we would stop the gaming here. Okay, now the phone is not terribly overheating. Okay, so tell me the amount of battery percentage in the phone.
66.
Okay, for almost 12 minutes of gaming, the battery has reduced from. The battery has reduced from 69 to 60.
Six.
Okay, it has reduced from 69 to 66 in 12 minutes. So, for gaming, therefore the battery life is good, and gaming performance according to this budget is decent enough. You have used the Motorola G5 Plus, right? It is actually an old phone. The as you know, the gaming performance of COD or PUBG is terrible. Is it as terrible as the Motorola G5 Plus, or is it two times or three times better than the Motorola G5 Plus? Speak louder, please. It's two. Okay, you're telling it's two times better.
Yeah.
Two to three times. Okay. So it's definitely if. Would you recommend this phone to anyone who's having a budget around 8000?
Yeah.
Okay. Micromax N1B is actually decent enough. But if you buy this phone considering to play COD or PUBG, I would actually not recommend this phone. It is better to spend 1000 or 2000 rupees extra and go and buy phones like Poco M2, Redmi Prime. Or if you could put a little more money, I would suggest you to go to the higher variant of this phone, that is the Micromax Note 1. Well, I actually can't complain anything about this phone at this price point, because they are actually giving a lot in this price point. They are giving 4GB RAM, 64GB storage, and a decent processor, and the battery life is good. As you saw it in 12 minutes, there was the drain was about only 4 to 5%. The camera is decent enough. Well, if you have any other queries about this phone, you could ask me in the comment section, or you could actually message me in Insta. Well, thank you for watching this video. If you're not subscribed to my channel, subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon. Thank you.